Okay, we're playing goblins. The whole deck is just relying on goblins. Oh my goodness. I don't know what half of these do. I don't know what Prowl is. Weird. Jeez. And I don't know. I think we try to aggro him out. I do not know. Oh, I'm on the draw. What? What do you want? Oh my goodness. Tribe on tribe action. Good draw, good draw. Where are the collected conjurings? Oh geez. They'll just get countered by Ranger. Oh my goodness, you wiener. That screws me over so bad. Time walked. My instigators. Oh my goodness. Just cast Chain Whirler. The number of goblins you control. I think so. I think I should risk it. This is gonna die. I know that. Oh, they have counters, don't they? They do. They only have two cards left, which is nice. We have a ton. This actually is going kind of all right. Beep. I think it's a chain wheeler. Because then it trades. Oh no, they just. It doesn't trade. Yeah, because now they can't block. Or no. We traded one for one. What do we go get? Kiki's gross. Want to take the land? I don't want to take the damage. Let's go Kiki and hope they don't have a counter. We also can just wait. I don't mind waiting. Kill the Lord, no. Sure. Whoa! Merfolk, gotta catch up. How's it going? It's going all right. I think I want a chain wheeler. Had four forces. But that's the new card they got.
They mold. I'll keep. They're gonna hit my land. Oh, that's fine. They hold Trickster, maybe? I don't. Does it lose creature type? How much did I have to pay? Four? Oh my. Okay, doing it. Jeez, yeah, we have so many options. Do
Okay, maybe they do die. Never mind, they're dead. I turn up the Chief playing with dual decks. Woo! The good old Goblin versus Merfolk. Oh my goodness, that was disgusting. What a great first game. L's versus Inventors next. L's versus KCI next. That turn, baby. Oh, we just ran. We got Kiki in there too, and I'm not too big on this hand. Cool. We don't have to draw the Aether Vial. They're like, what did you top? They got us good. Lava dart. That's gross. Is there any 2-drop that's good to put on top? Because I can... What is it? Yeah, we'll go get the ammunitions. So we'll say... Undo. Oh, did I not update it? I thought I did. Okay, it's updated. Oh, I get blown out if they sack a mountain. Or not. Uh-oh. The Goblins. It's actually hype. We get the ammunitions expert, then just gun him down. I wish Ringletter be so hype. They might sack a land. They are. We just get the freaking violin of Siege Gang. The life's good, baby. So many goblins. Okay. Came prepared. Those are good. What does arms dealer do? What's the goblin's arms dealer? What do you got for me, opponent? Really? How much does it cost to play? Exclamation mark deck. This is funny. what do we want? Yeah, there's no aggressive one drops. Force nine remove for it. I think making our things cost less is relevant. Especially because Damning Sphere is gonna make things cost one more. Though that's probably wrong to get it. Boggart Harbinger. You tutoring for a thing is actually really strong in the deck. Good old Lava Dart doing work against us. There's one from the 5-0 dump, but it's right here for you. It's looking pretty alright. I'm having fun. Now our Goblin War Chief actually works out pretty good. Ish. They still have Lava Dart in the yard. I should just immediately play Bogart, actually. I don't know why you would use it there on your turn. Probably just Goblin Matron. I think I play this out. Oh man, because I get so wrecked by a Lava Dart. I like the versatility, but I just lose this game to a Lava Dart. Three bolts. They had three bolts. See, I take 10. I get anti. No. Put in Kiki. My Sling Gang's dead already. Get Kiki, put it in, copy here, play this, kill that. I like Siege Gang because then we just don't die to, it's tough. Because if they, like, top deck another Phoenix. They have a looting in the yard. Pretty sure they're dead.
We don't have haste for the pile driver. So, like, I just want to kill it. Yeah, no, there was definitely a different way we could have gone about that. If last turn I just copied expert. I feel like, what'd I do? I copied matron, where if I would have copied, I don't know. When I played Bogart first, I wanted mana to be able to ping a Phoenix if they top deck the Phoenix. I felt like there was a different. I don't think Kiki was the correct thing to get that other turn. Broke Modern again. Goblin's fun. Tier fun. That's what it is. Instigator's hype. With Matron? Just ugh. Oh, yeah. I didn't play Bogart first. That's what it was. Also, getting the haste dude was bad. Tithe? Nope. Oh. So close, so close. Anger. Who the F plays anger? Oh my goodness, we just lose. Oh, feels bad, man. Anger, freaking Hogak ruining my goblins deck. Feels bad, man. Now I have to deal with four angers. You've been watching the VODs for Hogak? I was like, I only put up like two videos. Those are not 14 hours. I don't think it's the Rabble Master. It's either Sling or did I get rid of the 5 mana one? The Squad. What if we get Kiki? I think we go Rabble to rebuild, honestly. Or we can get Matron. We can get Matron for the instance that this doesn't. I think we get Matron here. Because we're going to draw it, and then we can play it for free, and then we have 4 mana to do stuff with it. Okay, 1 lightning bolt. They probably have 1 in hand. They have, okay, let's see. Let's map their hand. They got 2 titans, 2 titans in hand. Two Cinder Glades. So that's 4 cards. Possibly a Summoner's Pact. They have 2 times unless they trimmed. Oh, Escape Shift? Okay, I don't think they have removal for our guys. Huh. It could be the last one. I could just take these 3 angers. I don't think they have a 4th anger in hand. Six, 10, 12, 15, 20, 21. I think we win if we just take away their Valakuts. I think our long game works better, especially if we're drawing Matron. Okay. Play this, go get Kiki, put in Kiki. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it. I'm gonna try getting on cast. Oh, we just killed them with the skirk thingy. Woo! Darn 4 kill! Okay. We know they have three angers now. I don't know. I like the one of expert just because we can like stop the blocking in the main because it's so pip intensive. Some jank. This jank is hot. We're 2-0 and we're in game 3 of a match. Ringleader be stupid. Well, they're ramping out really good and we have nothing. Hmm.
Huh. What, do we want, let's go with Sling. Six. I'm dead to land scape shift. Can I kill him next turn if I don't do that? So the big thing I'm worried about is like just landscape shift. Which like them bolting this makes me think. Yeah, that has to be landscape shift. We play Bogard, sack the three, go to 19, block here. Okay. We're not dead. So this is definitely going in. Put Chieftain in. Matron Siege Gang. I think the Sling Gang work better. So if we go Matron into Siege Gang, that's 3, 4, so that's 6, then 9 from the Siege Gang, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. No, that's still short. No, we have the matron on top of our library. Does the drain one do more? So the drain one will just be 6. 6, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11. Matron Slaying Gang. What the freak is in our deck? It's just those two, right? Keep this on 3. Keep this on 3. Play for 4. No, they don't have enough mountains. What does go get Matron Pile Driver? Does that do it or no? Matron, Pile Driver, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, plus 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, where is it? Did I take him out? So it'd be short, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, plus 4, or plus 8. So I guess Sling Gang? Still lagged. What about Route Master? Does that do it? Route Master be 3, 3, 4, 5, 9. No, that'd be short as well. I guess Siege Gang is our best bet. Copy Matron. Siege Gang just kills them next turn. I guess CGing is I don't die to Valka. That's true. Ish. Are we not dead yet? Because I'm trying to figure out what is, like, our best line here. Get Siege Gang, cast Siege Gang. Swing out. I kind of like just Siege Gang, swing out. Oh, sometimes I give Mountain Walk. Okay, why was I counting so long then? I'm so dumb. I thought I gave Mountain Walk. Anger? Two triggers. Thank you. Don't they just win if they kill the chieftain? Oh, never mind. Weird. That like 8 minute turn. I'm sorry. Yeah, like they could have lived if they just sent one at the goblin, the other goblin. We got so lucky to win, though. We played to our outs. I think the sling one is the... Let's see. If we get Kiki... I don't know. No, you could have swung out and then sack board. That's not how it works. They kill my two goblins. I only have four damage. Oh wait, didn't we play against Lango already? What were they on? We played against them. Humans. I think we're good against humans. That's pretty good. This can kill that. I like killing this. Kill this, play that. Just like slowing down their mana is so huge. Like, if they don't have a Lord here, we just go get Chain Whirler. Oh, we're 3-0 currently. Wait, why didn't I block? What the heck? That was another brain fart. Do we get Kiki? I don't know, like. I can't resist. Like, the value's too high. Deck is gas. I think we tick up. I know it was pro blue. Yeah, I think we tick up. Wait, does it? I don't know. I'm trusting you. Smoosh. That's 9 damage, 12 damage. Do you want to block, opponent? Oh yeah, because they could block, hey? That's why I didn't want to block. So this gets through. They have to chump this. How strong is goblins? I don't know, but it's fun. Oh my goodness. Stop. Yeah, Chain Whirler kills them. Violent 5, why? Because we can cast every other card we draw, is why. Like, that's just all it was, is like, if I drew Kiki, it's sick, but, like, I can do everything else. Okay, squad's bad. Yeah, but we're not going to be able to, like, we're not going to, like, be able to get rid of it. If they have it out, they have it out. I don't think the instigators are ever getting in. I mean, sure. They named Pile Driver. It's okay. Deck's fun. Besides when I draw 50 lands. Thank you. I'm okay with that.
Oh, that's nuts. That's nuts. That's nuts. That's nuts. We gotta kill this.
I think we actually go with this. Because we can get Kiki. These nuts. Mush for one.
Oh, I should have mushed for one, you're right.
Ping ping. I like ping ping. I don't think so. The reason why is because, like, I can get Kiki the turn after. Arms dealer's not in our deck. Is it even modern legal or what? No, like, cause they can block here still. Like, this can get blocked. Oh, we could have killed them last turn? Am I able to kill him with Goblin? Goblin into Matron. Nope, I'm not. No, because they can block everything, so it's not lethal. Get Pashik. What does he do? That doesn't do it either. This ain't Hoage. Didn't I change the name of the stream? I did. Yeah, activate Kiki on their end step. After Gobbos? I don't know. We'll see. Value Kiki, best Kiki. Go get. Let's go get Sling, I guess. Copy the siege gang. Copy the siege gang. Kill them. The 4-1 dream. There was at least 10 ways to kill them. Kiki's so funny, my goodness. How much is this stupid deck? This is that good jank. He did name Goblin Pile Driver with his mage. It was a good name too, because like he can't deal with it. It wasn't that he was sniping, he just couldn't deal with it. we fall? Fudge. I think they're on... Oh, what do we play? They're on control? I don't remember what they're on. We played against them earlier. Where'd it go? Okay, they're a taxes player. Oh, I don't have black. That sucks. I'm not too big on plain bread. No, I uploaded the Esper Shadow League last night. It should be there. So much damage. You gotta read it. 10 damage. I think I'm half the block here. These stupid pain lands screwed me. I know, the tax player is wrecking me. So I'm casting this for sure. Double block. Take 5 exactly. I have to rip Tarfire. Go to 1. So now I have to hit ammunitions.
stupid Horizons land. They screwed me that game. Like, they just had, like, everything is good till they reality smashed me. Oh, this is the guy that plays, like, a million enchantments. Or, yeah, he plays, like, a million freaking artifacts and enchantments. Oh no, Goblin Guide? It's not that kind of deck. You're not trying to aggro him out like that. Because you get three creatures is why, and it's not a spell. I honestly think the play is get Munition just sacks it. I like getting where is it? Where's my two drop? Crater Maker.
That's a good draw. Swing Smart deck for list. Did they have Wrath last time we played? I don't think they did. Oh yeah, they do play Winds of Abandon. I forgot about that. Suburbop. There's Winds, there's Karn. Goblins! Another juicy 5-0. The Goblin Master. Oh, who's on top? Me! Everybody else is worse than me.